In this video, we will learn to find the values of other five trigonometric functions when cosine of x is equal to minus half and x lies in the third quadrant. We are given that cosine of x is equal to minus half and x lies in the third quadrant. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Plugging the given value of cosine of x in the above identity gives us square of sine of x plus square of minus half is equal to 1. We know half times half is 1 upon 4 and minus times minus is plus, so square of sine of x plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 1. Shifting 1 upon 4 to right hand side of the above equation gives us square of sine of x is equal to 1 minus 1 upon 4. Further, arithmetic operation gives us square of sine of x is equal to 4 minus 1 upon 4. Further simplification gives us square of sine of x is equal to 3 upon 4. Taking square root of both sides of the above equation gives us sine of x is equal to plus minus square root of 3 upon 2. As x lies in the third quadrant and values of sine function lies between minus 1 and 0 in the third quadrant, so sine of x is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2. As we know the values of sine of x and cosine of x, so let us find value of tangent of x, as tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. Plugging the values of sine of x and cosine of x in the above expression, the above expression becomes tangent of x is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2 upon minus half. In the above expression, minus half is the common factor in the numerator and the denominator. So, cancelling out the common factor gives us tangent of x is equal to square root of 3. We know reciprocal of tangent of x is cotangent of x. So, cotangent of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. We also know 1 upon cosine of x is equal to secant of x. So, secant of x is equal to 1 upon minus half, which is equal to minus 2, as reciprocal of half is 2. We also know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So, cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon minus square root of 3 upon 2, which is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. Thus, we find out values of all other five trigonometric functions. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.